Hey guys, it's Carly, and today I don't have any makeup on. It's because I want to do a review on this, how to look the best at everything, flawless complexion makeup kit from Benefit, and I have this in the shade medium. So nothing on my face right now because it's pretty much just like primer, foundation, concealer, and powder, little kit thing. And so I tried this out only one time right now, and I do like it so far, so I'm just keep using it, and I do actually really like all these products. So just, what it shows in the box. So it comes with here a mini, the Professionals, a mini Hello Flawless, the foundation, two boring concealers, there's two different colors, a lighter one and a dark one, and then, the Hello Flawless powder. I think it was a little brush, like all makeup little kit things do. From Benefit, they come with a brush. This was $30, and so let's just get started. So inside the box, you get, it looks pretty much just like the box, but it's this like little booklet thing, and the top comes with some tips and tricks. You open it, and yeah, blinded. But yeah, so it just comes like a little mirror and like the tips and tricks, but don't really need them. And so here's everything it comes with. So since I got mine in the shade medium, the foundation is in the color I'm So Money Honey, and the Boing concealers are in 2 and 3, and the powder is in I'm Cute as a Bunny Honey. So I just got the medium one. I don't know. I know it's coming up to winter, maybe lighter, but I just decided to do this. So I'm gonna show you just a review on this and how I like each product and I'm gonna make them. So starting off with this, the Poor Professional, from Benefit, and it's just their primer. Let me just zoom in a little bit so you can see this. So I'm just gonna take this just a little bit on my fingers. Oh, I put it on two fingers, I don't know why. And I'm just gonna have a mirror. One mirror. Okay, so now I got my, oh my gosh, this isn't close enough. So I got my primer on. Really different. So now I'm gonna go in with the Hello Flawless Oxygen Wow Brightening Makeup, and this is in the I'm So Money Honey. So this is what it looks like. Well, of course it comes in a bigger package, but this is what the small one comes looks like. Big package is nice. I love the packaging of all Benefit stuff. So it comes with a pump. I love pumps. So I'm just gonna use my Real Techniques, my buffing brush. I use this for all my foundation. I'll put it a little bit on the back of my hand. I wanna wake up on the beach, wake up with you by my side. We can send the AM blanket tight. You just now, I just like to dab it all over my face. Like billionaires on the beach. And we'll see who. Wanna watch the water trickle down your arm. You just tell me where, and I can take you there. Top down, hands up, wind in your hair like, oh, you're my Lucy in the sky. So I got my foundation on, and it's not like a very thick. It's more coverage than most of my BB creams, but I mean, it's not that big, full-on max coverage. And it's not full matte, but it's not like, don't make me look oily. So it's a nice like finish to it too, and I love it. And my eyebrows don't pardon it. So next, my little kit. This thing, all these things just like pop out except the powder, and that's gonna tear that up. But next is the two Boing concealers. So this comes in number 2 and number 3. Comes in this little case. So there's 2 and 3. As you can see, 2 is a lot lighter than 3. I kind of mix these. I don't know. I start with the lighter, then I go into the darker. I don't know. I'm weird. So I'm just gonna conceal my under eyes and any like imperfections I have. So I just start with the lighter one, I think. Need to change the color on it. Like, I need to make it dark because it's way too light. I'll just mix the dark one in. Okay, I'm gonna go into my under eyes now. So as you can see, I just kind of concealed my face. I like this concealer. It is a pretty nice concealer. Not big, like, full-on, like, Kat Von D concealer coverage. But it does have a nice conceal to it. I like it. So that was the Owen concealer. And lastly, the thing you cannot take out is the powder right here. I don't like to use the little brush it comes with. So again, the shade for the medium one is Cute as a Bunny Honey. So I'm just taking this e.l.f. powder brush, dabbing onto it. Just buffing it onto my face to kind of set everything. And this isn't a powder where it is really... Ugh, my hair's in the way. I used to do it like this. But it's not that powder that is really, like, chalky or, like, makes you look all cakey and gross. It just gives a nice finish to your face. I really, really like that about it. So, yeah, that is a pretty much look to the how to look the best at everything. And, yeah, the Floss Complexion Makeup Kit for medium skin. There's also a light and a deep, I think it's called. I don't think it's called dark, it's called deep. But yeah, so I actually do really recommend this because it's nice. It's a nice travel thing too. Just like throw this and boom, you got your face done. So all you need to do is bring your like mascara, eyeshadows, and lips and blush. Because this pretty much has your face done right here. And they're all wonderful products, especially the professional, wow, I can't speak to that. The professional is really a big item. So is the boing. The powder, I don't know. I mean, it's a really good powder, but I don't know if it's like one of their best sellers. I forget what the other powder is called. But yeah, really nice powder too. And the foundation is just amazing. And a lot of these products are expensive, but I know they're bigger because like this is 30, I think. This is like 36. I think the concealer is like 20. And the powder, I think, was like 30. So you're getting like a nice sample size of everything. Because maybe you don't like one of these, so you don't have to buy it. But it's a nice sample of everything. And it's great for beginners too, like people just starting out with makeup. Maybe they don't want to wear like a lot of eye or stuff, so just start with your face. I don't know. But it's great. It's like a perfect amount of coverage. Like, it's not that too much coverage. It's not that too little coverage. It's just like the perfect amount of coverage for like an everyday look, like a going to school look too. So I really, really do recommend this. And you can get this at Sephora, pretty much. Sephora is $30. I don't know if there's a price difference anywhere else or like if it's different at Ulta or online or anything. Yeah, but overall, an amazing thing. And yeah, and also if you don't have brushes, it comes with the pretty much only brush you really need because you can put your foundation on with your fingers. So yeah, $30 again, perfect for traveling, perfect for beginners, and it's a perfect all over face thing. So I hope you like my video. There's probably gonna be another video really soon because it's coming back to school and I know I won't have a lot of time to be filming or anything, so there probably is going to be a couple videos coming up. But yeah, so also like this video and comment down below any videos you'd like to see, any reviews or anything on any products, or if you don't know what products I have, you could ask to see all my makeup I have, or if you looked at throughout my hauls, you'll see what products and you can comment down a review you want for that. Also subscribe to my channel so you can see my upcoming videos. And yeah, so hope you like my video and I'll see you next time. Bye!